Hey guys, it's Maria. Welcome to this Oreo cookie mini cake DIY. It's pretty simple. We're gonna be using some Oreo cookies. Then we need some white candy melts. Then a few sprinkles, a couple of candles, a spoon, scissors, and rainbow disco dust. The first thing that I'm gonna be doing with this Oreo cookies is I'm gonna be sandwiching them. So I'm gonna open the cookie or the sandwich, going to place my candy melts in the middle, and I'm just going to close it. And then on top, I'm going with my spoon again. I'm pretty much going to add candy melt on top. Kind of like arranging it so it looks like kind of a dripping frosting or something. Working with candy melts is a lot different than working with real icing. Candy melts, I find, dry a lot faster, so you want to keep that in mind. And the consistency, if you just microwave them and not add anything else, is going to be not as smooth as real icing. But that's the experience that I've had so far. Then I'm going to take a candle and I'm going to cut it in half, and then I'm just going to place it just before my candy melts dry. Just before it dries again, I'm going to be decorating this. I'm first going to add the big ones and then the small ones and then like the shaped ones. And this is like the fun part. This is where you want to get creative. Add as many sprinkles as you want, colors that you want, shapes that you want. And this is a good idea to give somebody as their, I don't know, special occasions, like the first week at work, first month, anniversary, or something that, like kind of like a detail that you don't want to go all the way with a cake, but you want to surprise them with a cute little surprise or kind of like details I mentioned before. Then I'm going to add some disco dust in rainbow just before my candy melts dry. You want to work on top of wax paper just in case it gets messy. And then remove that and just place it on plate. Or if you're going to be giving this to handle them, you can use baking caps and just place them in there. So thank you so much for watching. I actually got inspired from Pinterest, I think it was, and I thought I would just recreate it and show you how to do it. I think this looks super cute, and I think it's a great detail for somebody just to show them you care. So I really hope you like it. If you did, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more stuff, and don't forget to share it so more people can watch. Thank you so much for watching. I'll talk to you on Wednesday, and take care. Bye guys!